Hello guys, and welcome to my first gameplay or let's play Commander in English. As most of the people who usually watch me know, I'll only upload videos commented in German, the German language. Today I thought I'll do something new. And as you see, it's a English commanded gameplay. Most of the people who regularly watch me and don't speak German asked me if I could do a gameplay commanded in English, because they usually like my gameplays but don't understand what I'm telling. And so today we're here. We're playing on Mashtur, I don't know how to pronounce it in English. It's a bit stupid name. Anyway, I've got the SDG 77 with me. It's one of my favorite weapons in Play for Free. Yeah, it's also one of the first weapons I bought in Play for Free. And as most of you know, I'm a close beta player. Don't know. I got the SDG +3 in my account, but today I'd wanted to challenge me a bit more than normally, because the most people say the SDG +3 is a bit overpowered. So yeah, at least I have hit some people with the granite. That's okay. I forgot to say, I've got the Viper, Predator and Tactical on the SDG, including the Iron. Wonderful. The Iron Sights. Normally I use the Holo thing. I don't know, Holo, you know what I mean, I hope so. But I think the Iron Sight is a bit easier to play, I think. But yeah, let's see. So I want to finally. Yeah, something about me, I'm Null for Forever, as you may already know. I'm Austrian, so if you don't like the video, don't criticize the gameplay, but my language, because I'm no native English speaker, so it's a bit hard for me to speak English and play at the same time. It's even a bit difficult for me to do the same in German, because I have to concentrate on the gameplay and need to talk some serious things, and yeah, that's a bit challenging for me. So I decided to take the SDG because I already know how to play with this weapon. So it's a bit, yeah, wonderful. It's a bit easier for me to play and talk, as when I take a weapon I don't often play. Okay. Yeah, I'm 21 years old, for those who don't know me. I'm Austrian, of course, as I said, a non-English speaker normally. Last time I spoke English was in school, about 5 years ago, and now I'm attending university, and I hope to finish soon, at least in 3 or 4 years, I think, don't know. Yeah, and I'm planning to do some English Let's Plays like every 2 or 1 or 2 weeks, because they are a bit more challenging and then need to take a bit more time. I already recorded before in English, but the recording crashed. Play for Free crashed, and so I had to delete the first recording because, yeah, it was a bit of crap. Okay, cool. If you like the video, by the way, or if you would like to see more English vids, please press thumbs up or give me a sub. if you like to. I don't force you, of course. As I said, please don't judge me, judge my language and not the gameplay, because I'll do my best, and I'll also do my best in speaking, but as I said, I'm no native and it's hard for me. My grades in English also weren't the best during school, so yeah, kinda hard for me. Okay, let's go to the D, if you get the D. It's the last flag we need to capture, and I think our team is winning, like, as I see. Yeah, so, okay. I try to take another weapon next time, because, yeah, because that's why. Okay, let's see if we can kill a few more. The first round I recorded before was a bit, yeah, crappy. I had like 1880 would have been a bit much. Yeah, but it's okay. 17 and 5 is okay, I think. So let's see if you can get this fucker in that car. Oh, wonderful. Okay, first round is over, and the KD, I hope I pronounce it right in English, but can't be something else. The KD is 18.5, it's okay. And I see I forgot to change to the English battlefield, but I don't think that's too bad, because yeah, it's all about the gameplay and not about the game language. Yeah, as you see on my account, for those who don't speak German, I don't only record Battlefield gameplays, but also other games. So can you please drive? Thanks. I also record other games in German, of course, so it won't interest you, I think, but just saying. And I'm recording Play for Free since 1 year, I think, since October. No, yeah, wonderful. Since August, July last year, I think, something like this. And I really like to record. I've got around 180 videos on my account in German, of course. And I'm looking forward. I want like to even make more of them, because I really like Play for Free, and I really like to entertain my fans and my regular watchers, but also the ones who don't regularly watch me. And as you see, I really like the... Whoa, fuck. Okay, as you see on my profile of my main soldier, you can see that I really like to play the... okay, 1-1. The SDG plus 3, I've got around 30,000 kills with that weapon. And second, the normal SDG and the G3A4. I really like these weapons. Don't know why I like the G3A4, but I think it's a cool weapon. It's a bit hard to handle, but it's okay. Yeah, so what about this guy? Finally. So I think it's time to move on, because yeah, my KD is a bit in the ass. Oh, the fuck. So, okay, sniper. I don't want to sniper with my SDG. I've chosen the SDG because it's an Austrian weapon, as some of you maybe know. Yeah, wonderful. 2-2. Okay. So let's try to get a bit more kills. I don't want to blame myself. But yeah, as I already told you at least 4 times, yeah, I'm not a perfect player, of course. I'm not a pro. that's what I wanted to say. And as I think I've said wrong before, you can blame my gameplay, but not my language. That's what I wanted to say before, because I'm not a pro player, but I'll try to do my best while playing and speaking. And it's really hard for me to do both at the same time, but yeah, I'll do my best, as I said. Yeah, if you would like, me to play, does that sound right? If you would like me to play, yes, some other weapons, you can post them in the comment section below, and I'll try to play them for you if you want to, if you want me to show them to you. I usually do that in German too, but as I already said, most of you don't understand the German shit I talk normally, so I tell the same in English now as well. You can wish yourself a weapon which you want me to play for you, and I'll try to do that within the next 2 weeks, because yeah, as you maybe know, recording such videos in English are a bit more challenging for me, as I said before. So yeah, but at least, what's our KD? 8-4 is okay, better than nothing. Yeah, I closed beta player, I don't know how to pronounce it. So I got the SDG plus 3 as well, as I said before, but I think it's a bit too overpowered, that's what I wanted to say. So I've chosen this one. Yeah, if you want to know something else from me, just feel free to post your questions in the comment section as well, and I would like to see your thumbs up and your subs. That's, yeah, audio slave. Okay, at least we have hit him with the grenade, better than nothing. 12-6. He's the guy standing there, but I think, yeah, he killed him. Okay, let's move on to flag B. Let's see if we hit something. What the fuck? There's this guy with the M60, I think. I don't know. But sometimes I recognize the weapons just by its sound. If you play the Battlefield often enough, you, yeah, cool. You know. Yeah, I don't know what I wanted to say. Just forget it. And if I already told something double or something twice or more often, please forgive me. As I said, it's hard for me to concentrate on both, but I'll try to give you the best entertainment I can, and I hope you like it. Okay. Yeah, match is soon over, and 18-7, I don't think that's too bad for me, at least. I don't know, it's good for you too, but yeah, I had a lot of fun with you. Also, talking in English was a new funny experience, so hello, thanks. Was a new funny experience for me. Yeah, let's see what we can do the next time. Next times, maybe I'll do something like that more often soon. Okay, I hope you've liked these 2 rounds, and we're going to see us each other next time as well. Yeah, don't forget the thumbs up and the subs and comments in the comment section below, and see you next time. Bye.